The Pulaski County Sheriff's Department investigate an apparent accidental shooting that left a 15-year-old girl hurt. According to the Commonwealth Journal, officials were called about 3 yesterday morning to North Lake Drive in Somerset. Officials say the 15-year-old and her 18-year-old boyfriend had the gun when it accidentally went off. We're told the teen was shot in the neck. She was flown to UK Hospital. We do not know her current condition. The man was not hurt.